Basically, why I chose Penn was that you could actually tailor your own curriculum. If I wanted to do corporate sustainability, I don't have to limit myself to taking courses in biology or chemistry. I can actually take courses in law school or at business school or at public policy school.
I chose this program because it's really an interdisciplinary program. And there are different focuses like sustainability, law, resource management, biology, or maybe chemistry. So I feel like for me to pursue a career in sustainability, I need to learn from all these fields.
Interdisciplinary work here at the MES program is, in my opinion, the best part of the program. It's part of why I came to this program, so I could explore some other areas. While I was here, I took classes in negotiations and conflict resolution at Wharton. I took a public international law class at the law school. I actually didn't know I wanted to be a lawyer and wanted to attend law school before the MES program.
I found out about the Penn program just searching online for master's programs. I wanted to go for a further degree. I wanted field work. I wanted to work with birds. I wanted flexibility. I wanted to be part-time. I wanted flexibility in my program to help me continue to raise my young family. So this program checked all of the boxes.